yourself. I don't care.
What is the...
There you are! Yeah!
Here, and listeners, I got a bone to pick. I am sick of Bugun's propaganda. I mean, it's all bullshit. Seriously, who writes this stuff? Who, do you have a PhD in writing bullshit? It has to be soul-crushing just typing out thousands and thousands of lines of the same shit, saying every day, hey, Bugun is great, Bugun is wonderful, Bugun is awesome, Bugun is an amazing golden god who pisses out champagne and shits caviar. You know, actually, if I could piss champagne and shit caviar, what I would do is I would bottle and package that and then sell it to rich people as a premium. That'd be great. And then I would just stuff my face with lots and lots of, like, sake.
hostages. There has to be a better way.
This is all I have. Take it, please.
Gale, the man with the golden name.
Who is this?
Ajay, I'm hurt. You don't recognize my voice?
Should I?
The voice of Radio Freaky Rock? This is Robbie Ray Rana. You don't recognize that?
Right, Robbie Ray Rana.
Just call me Robbie Ray, man.
Okay, Robbie Ray, what's this about?
Look, we need a face-to-face. I'm sending you my coordinates. Come find me, man.
Matthias, please. I can't feel my fingers. Please, take this for saving us.
Please have this.
I would have been killed if you hadn't shown up. Thank you.
Ugh.